In this video, we will learn to find integral of square root of tangent of x upon sine of x times cosine of x. Let I be equal to integral of square root of tangent of x upon sine of x times cosine of x with respect to x. Multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction. Let us multiply the numerator and the denominator of integrand by square root of tangent of x. Square root of tangent of x times square root of tangent of x is equal to tangent of x. We know tangent of x is equal to sine of x upon cosine of x. So I is equal to integral of sine of x upon sine of x times square of cosine of x times square root of tangent of x with respect to x. Here I have cancelled out the common factor sine of x in the numerator and the denominator, and we also know 1 upon cosine of x is secant of x, so I is equal to integral of square of secant of x upon square root of tangent of x with respect to x. We will solve the integral by application of substitution method. Let us assume tangent of x is equal to t. Let us find the value of differential of t. Taking differential of both sides of the above equation gives us derivative of tangent of x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. We know derivative of tangent of x is square of secant of x. The card appearing in the upper right corner contains the video explaining the derivative of tangent of x. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So application of chain rule gives us square of secant of x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. In the integral I, let us substitute tangent of x by our assumed value t and square of secant of x times differential of x by differential of t. So we get I is equal to integral of 1 upon square root of t with respect to t. In the exponent form, the above statement can be written as I is equal to integral of t raised to the power of minus half with respect to t. We know integral of t raised to the power of minus half is t raised to the power of minus half plus 1 upon minus half plus 1. So I is equal to t raised to the power of minus half plus 1 upon minus half plus 1 plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Minus half plus 1 is equal to half. So I is equal to t raised to the power of half upon half plus capital C. Further simplification gives us I is equal to 2 times square root of t plus capital C. Let us substitute t in terms of x, as we had assumed t is equal to tangent of x. So I is equal to 2 times square root of tangent of x plus capital C.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.